Good evening, world of social media. So I'm going to say world of social media tonight because we're actually everywhere. We are slowly taking over the world, not only with our networking events, but I'm finding my face all over the place right now. You could be watching this from absolutely anywhere in the world. We are hitting Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, YouTube. So let me try and welcome as many of you as possible in the places that you are in. So you guys over here, you're welcoming at me on Instagram. You guys over here are either watching me live on Facebook. You could be watching me on the replay on Facebook, or you could be watching me on our YouTube channel. So if any of you haven't checked out the YouTube channel, every single one of my Tuesday night lives are saved there. So you get to binge watch, like Netflix, me talking about Instagram. How cool is that? So hello and welcome to everyone who is jumping on. I'm very excited today. I've had the best day ever and I cannot wait to share it all with you. We're going to be doing lots of giveaways tonight as well. So make sure that you invite any of your teams, of your friends, anyone you know that wants to learn about Instagram. Invite them to tonight's live. We are going to be doing a Q&A session. So if you have a question, I am open to answering your questions tonight. I'm going to give you a few top tips on what you can do to connect on Instagram. And then we're going to go into a Q&A session. So if you have a question, please hold on to it until I ask. Otherwise, it will get lost in all the comments. And if you are watching this on YouTube, drop into the comments what your question is, and I will come back and answer that as well. So let me welcome you all. Hello, welcome. I'm assuming it's good evening for anybody that's watching in the UK, but I have just seen that somebody is watching live in New Zealand. So hello, whoever that was there, I've seen you pop up and say, hello, I'm in New Zealand. Let me know, where in the world are you watching me from? Are you a new viewer, or have you just stumbled across me on Instagram and thought, hey, someone's going live, let's go check out who it is? Let me know, are you a new viewer or are you an old viewer? Are you a regular viewer? And let me know where in the world you are watching me from. Because like I mentioned, we are now literally all over the world. We are in 9 different countries. We have networking events in over 200 locations around the flipping world. So you could potentially be in any one of those 200 locations, or maybe a different location. Maybe you're watching me from a different location that we actually don't have a networking event in. So if that is you, if you are watching me from somewhere where we don't actually have a networking event, then please shout out, because we want a networking event in your flipping area if we don't have one. But like I say, we're in 200 locations, so we're slowly spreading across the world. So I'm very excited tonight because I'm going to be taking your questions. So I am here to help you. I did mention a couple of weeks ago, I'm going to have a night, I reckon. I'm going to have like an hour in the day where I'm going to specifically answer your questions. Because before, we used to do on my Tuesday Night Lives, we used to do a Q&A where I would have people join me on Instagram live and I would answer their questions live on Instagram. But now we double barrel, I don't even think that's the right word, but like, you know what I mean, double bubble. Now we double bubble on Instagram and Facebook. You guys over here on Facebook don't really get to see what's going on. So if you think that we should have a dedicated once a week question and answer session, let me know in the comments, okay? Because if there's like the need, then I will do it. I'll give up my time to help you guys. But I know Tuesday nights is where we like to have a little bit of a chit chat, and you guys want to know about what's going on in Miva HQ, and most importantly, what has been going down at Instagram. There was so many different things going on right now. So one of the most recent things that has happened is they are putting stricter guidelines in place to try and kind of, you know, keep our kids safe online. That was one of the biggest updates that's happened on Instagram this week. But keep an eye on the blog, because there is a blog coming up that tells you all about all of the amazing updates that have been happening throughout 2019. And then we're going to have one that talks about my predictions and what you need to know about 2020, okay? So check out the blogs. They drop on a Monday. And don't forget, stay tuned, because we are going to be doing a giveaway. So what am I going to give away? I know, right. So tonight we are going to give away some Instagram trainings. For anybody that hasn't checked out our trainings, we have the Grow Your Insta 2.0. We have the Instagram Back to Basics. We have the IGTV. We have the Making Sales on Insta. So tonight, if you want to be in with a chance of winning, there's a couple of things that you need to do. Okay. So one of the things is going to be to comment on today's Instagram post with the hashtag MIPAIGLive. And I want you to tell me what was your biggest takeaway from tonight's live. Okay. So straight onto today's Instagram post and let me know your biggest takeaway. But we're also, shall we also do another giveaway? Let's grab the book. So if I hold the book up at any point, you need to take a screenshot, okay? And I want you to share it on social media or into your Instagram stories. You need to tag me at Estelle Keeber Official, and I will pick one winner who will win any training of their choice. So the trainings are usually $19.99, but I will give away trainings at different points throughout the night tonight. So there's different ways you can win. You can go on over and comment on today's post. You can share a screenshot when I hold the book up. And I think we might do a giveaway midway. What do you reckon? So I'm going to grab, I hope you can't all see my, like, up my skirt as I'm grabbing things off my bookshelf. That wasn't very well thought about, was it there? So anytime you see me, show this. Oh, that's not a good one either. It's got writing on it. Where's mine? Where's my copy? Look, I have a copy on my desk that I actually use for myself. Look, see, I write in it and everything. I use our books. They're absolutely amazing. For anybody that hasn't checked it out, you need to check it out. So anytime I hold up this book, you can do a screenshot and then share it into your Instagram stories. I'm going to do it throughout so you have lots of chances to win. Don't forget, as always, if we hit 100 shares on Facebook, we will be giving away 3 months of VIP. Now, right now, you can't get into our VIP area. It is closed for new members. But if you win, you get yourselves 3 months of VIP and we can add you in immediately, okay? So that's when we hit 100 shares on Facebook. So go, 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 share out the live. So what's been going on at MIPA HQ this week? Well, today I've been at the Leicester event. It was absolutely amazing to meet so many incredible ladies and see them all connecting, which kind of gave me my thoughts for what I was going to talk to you guys about tonight, okay? But I'll get onto that in a minute. So tonight I'm going to share with you my top 3 tips for connecting. But before that, I thought you might want to know what's been going on. So for anybody that's been watching the Facebook group or Leona's Instagram, you will know that she is now traveling around America. I think she's been there for about a week or 10 days. I think she's on, so I'm sure that she will tell us. But she's traveling around America right now, so that is super exciting for her. Me, however, I'm stuck in the UK with really terrible weather. It's really, really sunny and lovely where she is. But for me, it's raining. I have to keep running outside to my shed. I keep getting really wet. But the rain did not stop me today. I went out, I got out of my onesie, as you can see, and I went to the Leicester event, okay? And it reminded me about connecting. Connecting is the same no matter where you do it, okay? So, for example, today at Leicester, in the Leicester event, I was thinking, there's no difference between what you do online networking to what you do in-person networking. So first of all, tip number one, when you go to a networking event, you are usually given the opportunity to introduce yourself, okay? So first tip is, do people know who you are? If they don't, you need to do a post, okay? That explains who you are, what you can do, and what problems you want to solve. What can you do for other people, okay? Because if people don't know who you are and they don't know what you do, then that could be a little bit difficult. So not only can you introduce yourself on your social media, you can also then go and introduce yourself to other people. So go and get involved in conversations on social media. If you see a post that's talking about, I don't know, having bad skin, and you, like, I don't know, you have good tips for good skin, then share your tips and your knowledge. If there's a mum that's having issues with teething, go and share your tips with teething. The other day, I seen one of our MIBs her babies have all had chickenpox for the last couple of weeks. So I messaged her and said, I don't know if you've tried it yet, but why don't you try this? It really worked. When my boys were little, they were absolutely covered head to toe. And we used oat socks. So we would fill a sock with oats, like porridge oats, tie it around the tap and let the water run through. And that used to help with their itching. So I reached out and I helped somebody. I gave them like a little bit of value, you know, anything that I could do to help, I did to help. Okay. So it's about putting yourself out there, introducing yourself to people, because if you don't introduce yourself, people aren't going to know who you are. Tip number two is to make sure that you network. Okay. So it's all well and good going to networking events and being on social media, but if you're not networking and you're not being social, why are you there? And I get it. It's difficult, right? I am like one of the worst. Leona will tell you this. Leona loves to be center of attention. Like, yay, let's go talk to everyone. Come over, have pictures. Like, it actually makes me so anxious. I find it so hard to like, it's like a personal, I have to get into a role, because it absolutely, like, it's not something that I find comes easy to me to go to like networking events and be like, hi, I'm Estelle, this is what I do, come and talk to me. You know, that's not me, and I find it difficult. But what I do know is that if I don't open my mouth on social media or at networking events or any other events that I'm at, how are people going to know who I am? How am I going to connect with people? How am I going to learn from other people if I'm not allowing myself to do that? So I totally get that it might be a little bit hard for people, and I get that, but it's hard in person, and it's also hard using social media, okay? But you have to get around it. If you want your business to succeed and you want to connect and grow with other people, you need to be networking, okay? So how can you do this online? Again, you go and you engage with people. Go and read their captions. Get involved in their Instagram stories. Instagram stories are the easiest way for you to be able to go through and look at things. It takes a tap of a finger, okay? You go to Instagram stories, tap, tap, tap. You go through people's stories, engage with them, even if it's just a quick reaction, like you have the quick emojis, even if you give them a quick emoji, engage with them, okay? You need to be doing something. You can't just sit back and expect people to just come to you all the time. It's like a two-way street. You need to be engaging the same way as you do when you go to offline networking events as well. So that's tip number two. Tip number three is you then have to build on those relationships, okay? It's no good just going to a networking event, and I am the worst person for doing this, but I'm going to tell you, it's tip number three. Maybe I need to take my own advice. But today, I don't even know where my bit of paper is. I'm going to grab it just so I can show you. Build relationships. So today, I've been to the networking event. As always, I write notes. I write down who is who, how I can help them, how they can help me, what can we do together. But rather than just writing them all down, rather than just going and connecting with these people, you then have to build a relationship. So again, it's about that communication. It's no good having them all on a bit of paper if I'm not actually going to go and connect with them afterwards, okay? So you need to build on the relationship you are making from connecting and networking in the first place. Bam, there's my three top tips on connecting on Instagram. Shall we do a little screenshot? If you do not know what we're screenshotting, you need to watch the beginning of this video. In fact, if you're watching this on replay, hashtag replay. So shall we do another little giveaway before I get into your questions and answer session? Because I can see someone is requested to be on the live, which I would love to do. I'm gonna bring you on the live with me. So get ready with your questions. Let's do a little competition, shall we? So not only can you win 3 months of VIP if you share and we get to 100 shares on Facebook, but I am going to give away a training of your choice. To be in with a chance of winning this, I want you to type in the comments, Mibba IG Live, okay? Yeah, Mibba IG Live. We're going to write that on the post as well. If you want to win, you can go to the post as well. So I want you to type in Mibba IG Live, and you can type this as many times as you want, because what I'm going to do is cover the screen. So I'm going to hide one way, and then I'm going to pick someone at random. The last person that comes up in the comments, I'm going to pick, and you are going to win yourself any MIBA training you want. Okay, who is down for the competition? Let me know. Show me you're still there and that you're not actually asleep. Throw some love hearts at me. Tell me hell yes. Shout at me and say, yes, Estelle, we are as excited about Instagram as you are. Come on. I feel like I'm very lonely tonight. There we go. Now I'm seeing a little bit of the love come through on Instagram. Let's see who can give me the most love. Who can explode those hearts all over my face? I find it really like weird when I say that. But I want to see who can fill the screen the most. So let's have a little bit of a competition. We will be able to watch it back as well. So if you think I'm cheating, you'll be able to see. So I can see hearts. I can see the like they're funky colored ones. So if I'm going to give you a little tip, right? If you're on Instagram and you press and hold the heart button, you don't need to keep tapping it. If you press and hold it, it like goes like this, with hearts all over my face. So there you go. I can see some of you doing it now. Yay, there's like 50 million little hearts everywhere. So are you all excited now? Are you excited? Are you feeling my Instagram excitement? I can see a little bit of MIBA IG Live going on. So then, let's do the giveaway. So we're going to give away one to you guys on Instagram and one to you guys over here on Facebook. And I reckon, shall we do like a comment thing? If you watch this on YouTube and you leave a comment that says MIBA IG Live, I will give you guys a present too. So you've got loads of ways to win tonight. And don't forget, go over to today's Instagram post, leave your biggest takeaway with the hashtag MIBA IG Live, and I will put you in a competition to win as well. As well as the screenshot competition. I am just giving you everything tonight. So here we go, here we go. I'm all excited now. So we're gonna go for Instagram first. We're gonna go for Instagram first. So I'm gonna cover my face and then I am gonna pull the book away and the last person's comment, I will give a training to. I will screenshot it as well. So you guys know that I'm not cheating. I don't know if you can see all the comments coming up. But I'm gonna screenshot it anyway, just so you know it's fair. Keep showing me the love because I do kind of like it. It makes me feel kind of nice. Okay, so are you ready, guys, on Instagram? Go, go, go. And you guys over here on Facebook, what can I say to you guys? Keep showing me the love. Have we got any? Let's have a look. Nanny, oh, my nan's on. Nanny Jill's on my Tuesday night live. I missed her last week. She's just come back for holidays. Bless her little heart. So are you ready? Instagram, we're going to do a countdown. 3, 2, 1. Carisha Allen. Carisha Allen, someone else has just popped up underneath you now because I wasn't quick enough. Oh my God, that is the ugliest screenshot I've ever seen in my life. I am so cutting my face out of that screenshot. Congratulations, Carisha Allen. You are our winner. Let me know. Drop me a message and we will sort you out with any training of your choice. Stay tuned, everyone on Instagram, because we are doing a Q&A. So if you have a question, I'm coming back to you in a second. So you guys over here on Facebook, are you ready? I'm going to hide my face. I'm going to have a little chat with these guys over here on Instagram. And the last person to comment is going to win a training of their choice. So then, you guys over here on Instagram, have you shared? Have you shared tonight's live app? Because if you haven't, you should have done, okay? We have been talking about ways to connect on Instagram. If you haven't shared it, you need to share. Are you ready, guys, on Facebook? You could do a screenshot, actually. Can you see this? I'm not looking, but now could be the time. Now's the time to screenshot. Okay, I loved it. I've seen lots of hearts over there as well. Right, you guys over here on Facebook, are you ready? I'm going to do a countdown and then I'm going to pick today's winner. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Carla Marie Edwards, you are our Facebook winner. You have won yourself a training of your choice. Drop me a DM and you can pick whichever one you want. Like I said, there's loads. Making sales on Insta, grow your Insta, getting shit done. There's other ones. You don't have to have an Instagram one. I just thought that you might want an Instagram one, seeing as you're watching Instagram Live. So there we go. We have picked our winners. Don't forget, we will also pick a winner from today's post. So if you go to my Instagram account, Estelle Kieber Official, and then leave me a comment. Hashtag MibIGLive. Tell me what your biggest takeaway from tonight's live was, and I will pick a winner at random as well. Don't forget, share the screenshot of the book into your Instagram stories, and you will also win. Before I get into your Q&A session, I have another huge announcement. How did I forget about this? How the hell did I forget about this? Ba-ba! So, this little beauty came out. Friday, it came out on ebook, 99p, bam, straight in at number one. Today, this morning, the paperback came out, and we have just hit number 8 on Amazon paperback, okay? We have two books in the top 10 on Amazon right now. If you haven't checked it out, you need to go and do so. Rise of the Mumpreneur is now out, 99p on Kindle. You can also get it on paperback. It is so beautiful to hold it in my hands. These are incredible authors. And there will be a post out soon, so you can come and join us at the book launch, which is happening in January. And yeah, you can come along and join us. But until then, go and get your hands on this book, because it's absolutely flipping amazing. And these ladies deserve to be at number one on paperback as well as Kindle. So then, who has questions for me? Who wants to join me live? I seen there was somebody over here on Instagram. Let me see who wanted to join me live. I think I might have even had a question earlier on. Oh, you don't want to see that. That's my desk. There we go. There we go. So I'm sure we had a question earlier on. Let me have a look. So where do you start? So this is a question from Duke of Montrose Apartments. Oh, sounds very fancy. I like nice apartments. Just saying, if you'd like me to come and check them out, share them to my Instagram stories. Really like staying in fancy apartments. So where do you start if you are new to IG business? You just start, okay? The best bit of advice that I could possibly give you is to just start, okay? I was talking about this today. People always say to me, I don't know how to use stories. I don't know how to use Instagram. Just get on there. Share your pictures, share them to your Instagram stories, and learn along the way, okay? Nobody expects you to know everything all at the same time. I don't know everything, and I've been like busting my balls trying to fill my brains with Instagram knowledge for the last 2 years, okay? And I still don't know everything. That's why I join you guys on a Tuesday night, so that I can break down what I do know and help you guys to use it in your businesses as well. So the main thing is to just get on there, get in there, do it, engage with people. Like I said, go through and like people's like pictures, comment on their pictures. It's a social platform, okay? You need to be social. So I hope that that answered your question. Where do you start if you're new to IG business? So my VIP card has said, I learned most of what I know from your talk at the Women in Business Expo. Well, thank you so much. I'm glad that you took so much away from it. Hopefully, I will be back speaking there next year. Leave me some good feedback. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge at the ladies at Women in Biz Expo. It was amazing. That was where I spoke on the keynote stage alongside Michelle Moan and Cameron Brady. Caprice was there as well. Didn't quite catch her, but I got to chit chat with Cameron Brady. That was pretty freaking cool. And if you didn't see that, my keynote speech on how social media changed my life, how I went from food bank to Forbes, and I mean literally from food bank to Forbes, go and check out the keynote speech. Not only do I talk about all of my journey, but I talk about Instagram as well, obviously, because that's what I talk about. So do we have any more questions? Let's have a look. Do we have any more questions? I just seen one pop up. What is the Tagger brand business on stories, and how can I use it as a biz? So this is a question from Rubber Bubba Baby Massage. Tagging in other businesses. Okay. So this is what I talk about when I talk about using the mention sticker in your Instagram stories. So I'm assuming that's what you mean, tagging in a brand. So for example, when I've been out today at the Leicester networking event, I will try and tag as many people as I can that were there with me at the same time into my Instagram stories, because that means they can then share out the picture that I've tagged them in, which means that more people are going to see my post, which is of me talking about Instagram. So it just means that more people get to see your Instagram stories because they can be shared by more people. So whoever you tag in your Instagram story can then share out into their Instagram stories. So it raises your visibility. So I hope that answers your question. Somebody has just said Rise of the Mumpreneur is next on their list. They have just finished our autobiography. Ooh, what did you think? Have you left us a review? If not, go do so. So Carisha Allen has asked, music on stories, I don't have it yet. Is it like with Swipe Up that you need a certain amount of followers, or is it not just for everyone? So this happens with so many different Instagram updates. So whether it's the music feature, different stickers, Instagram like to roll things out slowly, okay? So not everybody gets everything all at the same time. So it's a bit like hiding the likes in the UK, taking the likes away. Some people have it, some people don't. Instagram roll it out slowly. So I have the music feature on one of the accounts, but not on another. So I have, obviously, there's the Mibra account, and then I have my personal account. I don't have the music feature on both. So no, it's not like the 10K swipe up option. You don't have to have a specific amount of followers. Some people have it, some people don't. And I'm really sorry that I don't have a better answer to your question. Do we have any other questions? Let me see. I can see some coming up. Do you have to keep changing the hashtags? So this is from BBitsBalloons. Yes, you do need to keep changing your hashtags. And the reason you need to do this is because you need to be looking at what's working for you, okay? So I would always recommend you have different sets of hashtags for different sets of content. So if I'm talking about Instagram, I would have a set of hashtags that relate to Instagram. If I'm talking about our books, I would use hashtags that are relating to the book. So depending on what you're talking about, should depend on the sort of hashtags that you use, okay? And then when you see that they're working, look at your insights. If you see that you have a lot of people coming over from hashtags, you know that that set of hashtags is probably a good set of hashtags. Look at it a little more and then start using them and see if it continues to work. But yes, you should change your hashtags, and yes, you should have different sets. Trevor has said, I have met Caprice. She's amazing, isn't she? Hello, Estelle. Here's my question. How are you tonight? Yes, she is absolutely lovely. I haven't actually met her in person, but we do have a little bit of chit-chat on Instagram, which is always really lovely. She's amazing, and I am doing absolutely fabulously. Trevor, thank you so much for asking. Steph is in from Romania. Shout out to Steph. She was one of our MIBs in the UK. She was such a little quiet thing when she came to the UK. She came to our MIBRA events. We empowered her. We supported her. And now she's smashing it in Romania as our coordinator for networking events. So massive, massive shout out to Steph. I think we might have another question. Okay, so the next question is, what is your top tip for scheduling on Instagram? Oh, good question. I like this one. So my top tip would be to have a system in place, okay? So the way that I try and do it, so I don't always stick to this, but it's a good one when I do stick to it. So every week or so, I upload my pictures to my computer. So I take everything off my phone and I put it on my computer, all the pictures that I want to use for social media. And I try and do this weekly. I do it weekly because I have so many photographs. So then what I do is I upload them, and then I have them all in a file. And then I upload them to Later. So Later is a scheduling app that I absolutely love. Shout out to Later. If somebody could tag them in the comments, because I would love an affiliate link. I'm always talking about Later. I don't get paid for it. I definitely think that I should, because I think pretty much 90% of our MIBs that are interested in Instagram also use Later. So I definitely think I should be a brand ambassador, or they should have me on their podcast or something. I don't know. Let's spam Later and tell them how freaking amazing I think they are and that they should have me on board. Bam. There's a nice little brand collaboration if I ever did hear one. So I upload the pictures to Later, and then I start to plan out my week, okay? So for anybody that doesn't have one of these, you need to get your hands on one, okay? Because they have everything in that you need to plan and schedule your content, okay? Not only do they allow you to plan and schedule it, but you can also plan in the best times for you to post as well, okay? So I write down here on the content planner, I write down what I want to post, okay? So always remember, you want to include a feast: fun, education, ads, stories, testimonials. So I go through and I write down F-E-A-S-T. make sure that I'm like creating a nice mix of content. Then I go through and we decide like what is going to be a sales post, what's going to be a value post, because we don't want to be selling to people all the time. So we schedule it in. I write it in a book. I write down all the things that I've got coming up that week and I put them in there. Then I go on to later and I literally drag and drop and I plan at least a week ahead of time. Sometimes I can plan a bit longer because I know usually like Monday I will talk about the blog. Tuesday I will talk about tonight's live and whatever we're talking about. So sometimes I know ahead of time, but it's always nice to have that content planned, know that it's done. And then if I want to then add in any extra content, if like something happens on Instagram, there's an update, I can throw that in there as well. But at least I have every single day covered and I know that there's content there. I don't have to be on Instagram. I don't have to be thinking, what am I going to post today? So that saves me absolutely loads of time. So Black Nova Designs, hope that answered your question. Do we have any other questions? Let me see. I have just seen, so Maturo UK has asked, what is my favorite brand? Oh, that's a tricky one. I've got loads of favorite brands. So are we talking a clothing brand, a makeup brand, a skincare brand? I'll tell you an amazing skincare brand, shall I? Because my skin is looking pretty nice today. And it's because I have transferred over to a new skincare range about a year ago. And I absolutely love it. Tropic Skincare is my favorite skincare brand ever, I reckon. It smells that good I could eat it. In fact, Chris has just said, I've just come home from the networking event. And I was like, babe, I've just bought myself some more new face creams. And he said, would you like me to buy them you for Christmas? How amazing is Mr. Mibber? So, yes, I love, if I had to pick a brand, I would probably say face skincare, Tropic, because they're vegan. And again, I'm in no way affiliated with, I just really like Tropic. So shout out to Michelle, who is my skincare ambassador, Michelle Kind. She always sorts me out. She makes sure I get my my skin looking all glowing and amazing. So do we have, oh, I don't know what I've done there. I've moved the screen now. So shall we do a last little screen grab before I head off for the night? Because it is like, it's been a 40-minute one tonight. It's been a long one. I feel like I've been on fire. Oh boy, I think it's because I've been with my MIBs today at the Leicester event. I feel all excited. So, are we ready for one last screenshot? If you would like to win any training of your course, if you would like to win any training course of your choice, then you need to share a screenshot into your Instagram stories or social media. Make sure that you tag us so we can see them, otherwise it doesn't count. So tag us, let us know what was your biggest takeaway from tonight, and I will pick a winner at random. Remember, don't share ugly screenshots. Nobody likes to be that person. Laura Bland. Okay, here we go. Final time. You guys over here on Facebook, let's go. You're done. Are you guys ready? You got to be quick today. Are you ready? I'm going to do the final screenshot of the night. Go. We are done. They are your chances to win. Done and dusted. So the winners from earlier on, make sure you drop me a DM. For anybody who didn't see the beginning of the live, if you would like to win, head on over to today's post. Leave the hashtag Mibber IG Live on today's Instagram post. Let me know what was your biggest takeaway, and I will pick another winner at random. But I think that's about it from me for today, unless anybody has any other questions. Let me know now or forever hold your peace until next week when I will answer your questions then. But until then, make sure that you go and check out Rise of the Mumpreneur. Don't forget, we also have our awards coming up. So if you are not coming to our awards, you need to be. It's going to be the most amazing, like, incredible event you're ever going to ever see. And tonight we've been talking about connecting. There is going to be no better place to connect than at our awards. I reckon we're going to have between 150 and 200 people at the awards. It's being held at the most incredible venue. We have the most awesome things going on, and you are going to be able to connect with some incredible, incredible, influential business people. So the awards is a great place for you to be connecting online, offline. Go connect, okay? I think that's it from me. Until next week, thank you all so much for joining me on my weekly Instagram Live. Don't forget, you can check me out, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn. I am all over the place. Okay, so go and find me on another social media network, I know what I mean. Go find me somewhere else and say hello over there as well as on Facebook or Instagram. But until next week, thank you all so much for joining me. And I will see you here next week, 8 p.m. for more Instagram tips, tricks, and updates.